Republicans in Congress are still super pissed over the fact that DirecTV dropped Newsmax over a month ago because Newsmax was demanding that DirecTV pay them for content that they had been giving them for free for years. DirecTV said, yeah, we're not going to do that because you already provide the exact same content for free on multiple other platforms, so why should we be the ones that have to pay you for it? I'm sorry, but we're not going to renew your contract. That's what happened. And Republicans in Congress are still, again, over a month later, beside themselves with anger over what DirecTV did. So you have House Oversight Committee Chairman James Comer, who recently came out and threatened DirecTV that if you don't bring back Newsmax, by God, we're going to come after you. So here's what Comer had to say. And of course, he said this on Newsmax. I'm very concerned. I'm very upset that DirecTV does not have Newsmax on there. I've been in constant communication with the leadership at AT&T and DirecTV. I have strongly encouraged them to meet with your CEO, Mr. Chris Ruddy, to get this worked out or else. We're all huge fans of Newsmax. We don't like to see Newsmax not being offered on DirecTV, especially considering Newsmax is the fourth highest rated news show on TV now. Well, probably not now because they're not on DirecTV. Also, Newsmax is not a news show. It's a network. Now, you're the chairman of the House Oversight Committee, and if you don't know the difference between a television network and a television show, then you're probably too stupid to be in Congress. Also, I'm sorry that your little favorite news outlet got canceled, but you need to grow up, put on your big boy pants, and maybe do something to actually benefit people here in the United States with your position on the Oversight Committee as the chairman. But instead, you're ranting and raving like a lunatic, like a little toddler who's mad that Mickey Mouse Clubhouse just went off. Like, oh my God, grow the fuck up. Seriously, that's what these people need to do. It's not like there's not still right-wing talk all over DirecTV. Hell, they replaced Newsmax with a different conservative outlet. Bill O'Reilly's the flagship host. How are these reports, like this one from the Daily Beast, y'all didn't even mention that. Why am I the only one that constantly has to remind people that even though they took off one conservative network, they replaced it with another one. I think it's called The First, which doesn't even make any sense because you were definitely not the first, but okay. So that's what we're dealing with. But these little idiots in the Republican Party want to continue making a stink about this because Newsmax was basically demanding too much money from DirecTV for content they're already pushing out for free. None of this makes any sense. Like, why would conservatives be mad? You ought to be mad at Newsmax. I feel like I'm the one going insane here, talking about all of these insane people. But it is what it is. Republicans are going to continue to throw their tantrums because their little program went off the air. And we're going to have to endure hearing about it till probably the end of time. Hey, thanks for watching. And if you want even more Ring of Fire, we encourage everyone to like, comment, share, but most importantly, subscribe. And don't forget, you can find me on all social media outlets at Farron Balanced.